This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these... What the heck? This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
Cena powers him up. Ooh.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? And look at this.
A competitor has been eliminated. Kevin Saxton.
The prototype has been eliminated.
Leviathan has been eliminated.
It's over. Once more, setting it up.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military. He did it. The Rock is your new champion.
Here is your winner and new Ring of Honor World Champion, Hulk.
You can just... Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
Up into the contra rack.
Respect.
Bruno is really fired up now, standing tall against him. Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revenge your strength.
Well, Danko Clown has been eliminated.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. What a slam.
A competitor has been eliminated.
We could be seeing a submission here.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage.
Able to punch his way out.
Check his nose.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new ECW Television Champion, the first superstar, Bruno.
victory. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get... Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Well placed. He dropped in the skull. And won't get it dry.
Each of those boots.
Both arms hooked.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy. Kick to the gut. Just a second. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Wow. Belly to belly. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
We're going to finish him off.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is in complete control.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And some effective offense with that one.
Byron, how did... Oh! Slick shot, senton, yes!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Producing a trampling.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, right across the center plexus.
Tearing down the leg now. Now he's been put on the defensive. Kick. Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, what a shot.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here we are. winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this match. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. Matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Suplex over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Uh-oh. Turned that one around.
Straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Put into position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind: absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast. From behind, back suplex. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Yeah. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Roman tossed aside.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Up the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Toss back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Cena.
Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
Biff. The ball, Natalya, doing what she does best.
Phoenix has been eliminated.
Submission
has been eliminated.
Eve Torres setting her up. Glancy.
There's a Stephanie McMahon has been eliminated.
You're staring at the lights.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
Overcoming all those tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, lots of different.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Well, this isn't going to win the.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Looking for
Io Sky has been eliminated.
Happy to get to the end.
Handle slam.
Bayley has been eliminated.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Punishment, Cole. She might be a bit out of step right now.
Drop kick from behind.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Uh-huh.
colliding with the barricade. And Lynch was scouted there. Sent straight into the barricade. Into the barricade. Face first off the barricade. Chalk slam backbreaker.
Steer clear of that. Double underhook suplex.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Gets put into the barricade.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole. Indeed! Oh, colliding with a barricade. And gets tossed back into the mat. Hooking it up here, what's next? A panel suplex. You never see that coming. We might be close to the end. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Reversal! What a counter!
Ooh, targeting the leg there. Uh-oh.
Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block. Kick to the midsection, and now using the bottom rope to their advantage. Look at this. And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
Superstar survived against enormous odds.